Do you ever wonder why the Germans didn't take their tanks with them when they left?
I've made a map. There's a hole in the fence, inside the dump. You just have to get in here, get the key, and cut the power. Then, sneak out into the darkness while I rob them blind. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
How do I cut the power?
The general keeps the keys in his desk.
You want me to break into the general's office?
Any way you can scotch the power is fine by me, lad. I'll meet you back at the train station.
What if they spot me?
I'd run. They don't have a lot of ammunition, but they're terribly handy with their bayonets.
That's your plan B? Run?
Well, you could ask them for some of their famous hot buttered crumpets, but I wouldn't recommend it. They can't run very fast. They're all old farts, like me.
Ollie, let's see that. Ollie's sleeping potion for those chaps on the bridge. Ollie said there was a hole in the fence in the dump. That sounds much safer than walking in by the front gate.
Too much hunger. My back is killing me. Who goes there?
This won't hurt a bit. All right, here goes. kids to the train station. We sent them off to Germany because of papier-mâché.
Jerry's in the house!
Oh, please just lie down.
Him out! Hit the dirt!
Attention, all
they're here!
The intruder should be captured alive if possible. It is not necessary to capture him unharmed.
Just relax. Don't question it.
drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's gonna be tediously slow going.
Attention all personnel, attention, one or more infiltrators have been spotted inside the camp. If you don't recognize a soldier, grab and hold him until his sergeant can vouch for him. If he runs, kill him.
What am I doing? I really have to do this. Can't we just agree to disagree? What have we come to?
Attention all personnel. The cook has lost his wedding ring. If you find it in your food, please return it to... the kitchen. Thanks.
Nice to have a way to take people out of commission without killing them.
Maybe if I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
Doing this to each other.
Attention all personnel. The movie tonight will be Bulldog Sees It Through. This brilliant mystery story stars Jack Buchanan, Greta Gint, with Ronald Shiner as Pug.
Sorry to bother.
What? Who's on go?
It's not personal.
Picture it.
all personnel. If anyone finds private... Attention! One or more infiltrators have been spotted inside the camp. If you don't recognize a soldier, grab and hold him until his sergeant can vouch for him. If he runs...
something away before something starts chasing you. Something else. No. Oh, you're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily. Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going. Oh, come on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you. I said the key was in General Bing's office. It is absolutely not in his desk. Why doesn't that surprise me? Okay. Maybe I should have a read and play it. There's something behind this bookcase, isn't there? I feel positive there's something that could open this.
Well, all right, clever clogs.
A hatch. If it leads underground like the others, I can use it to get out of here once I'm done.
To throw up, but I never quite can.
We're supposed to tell the scouts about the plants across the river.
Actually, you're supposed to tell the scouts while I nod sagely.
I can't hear you.
You're not sick, Percy. Just go and tell the scouts about the plants.
I can't talk to them.
Do you think they're going to be nasty to you without me?
No.
Well, I'm vomiting.
I want to make my brother some tea.
Are you gonna just not show up? All right, look, I'll phone them. Just remember to turn the flame off this time. All right?
We see the violence inherent in the system.
personnel. The Merryband players are looking for a replacement for the... Attention, all personnel. The intruder should be captured alive if possible. It is not necessary to capture him unarmed. Attention all personnel, please remember to boil all water this week.
You're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
Issues with the pipe. You may want to take an extra joy or two as boiling may break it down.
Smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
He's not the man who wakes you up in the morning. He is a musician in the band.
What? All right, here goes.
Attention all personnel.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Ollie.
The intruder should be captured
alive. He knew it was a man, didn't he? I bet he bloody knew.
Necessary to capture him unharmed.
How do I get out of here? I'm not going to be able to jump over the fence from this side.
the general's secret hatch. That's my way out. Stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you. Can't we work something out? No?
Back for more punishment?
Oh, I should wrap that up. What am I doing?
We beat you once, we'll beat you again. Go back to Germany, you swine! For England! Ah! St. George!
I've always liked you, actually.
Newspaper and fucking glue. Right. Now, if I can make it back to Ollie alive, he'll help me get out of town. Assuming that wasn't another lie, that won't be an awkward conversation at all, will it?
ready.
Any soldier interested in planning next year's Victory Garden should talk to Corporal Elstree at mess.
Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going.
Probably come in the way I got out, in the back of the station.
Young Artie! Come on up!
That's a fair bit of Christmas there, isn't it?
Did you know the power switch was alarmed?
They're all quite mad, you know. Sometimes I think they want the Germans to come back.
Did you know the power switch was alarmed?
It's a shame of it, you see. They want another go.
You bloody knew!
How would I have known that? For fuck's sake, Artie, times are hard, but you and I go back a ways.
The tanks were hollow, Ollie.
What's that?
It's tank armor. The tanks, they're made of papier-mâché. We could have fought them if they didn't really have tanks.
No.
I wouldn't have given them Percy and the others.
You wouldn't have
risen up. I wouldn't have had to lie my way off that train. Oh, my God. I lied my way off that train. I wasn't...